Caught on camera, a thief going shopping overnight at a trailer company in Escondido.
As 10 News reporter Michael Chen found out, some fear this thief may be just getting started.
At Norco Trailers, the sight of a customer driving away with one of these trailers is not unusual. But the man driving this truck is no customer.
Heartbreaking.
Manager Aaliyah Barreto says on Saturday night, video shows a pickup parked outside their fence, a man scoping things out. The next night, just before midnight, he's back.
But he knew exactly what he would need to do.
Whatever he retrieves, he uses it to cut a hole in the fence. Once that happens, he backs his truck through the hole and onto the property.
So this is where one of the trailers was parked.
Before he begins hauling away trailers, you can see a man in a hoodie browsing the lot. First up, a landscaping trailer. He hitches it, but before he can get it out, the trailer becomes detached. He reattaches it and drives off.
Every single time it's more painful. It's like, really?
The pain felt over and over. Not long after it leaves, the truck is back and hauling away another trailer. Within a few hours, four trailers are stolen, three of the thefts caught on video.
The total loss, about $25,000. They are insured, but a possible hike in insurance rates is not worth it. They will have to eat the cost.
The business, a family-owned shop.
Just trying to, you know, put food on the family's table, and nope, someone thinks they deserve that thing instead.
That someone, a thief who spent hours.
He was just very brazen.
Casually helping himself to whatever he wanted.
There's just no doubt in my mind that he's not going to try this again, either here or targeting someone else's trailers.
Michael Chen, 10 News.